returning state champion junior, James Lamangi.
160 pounds, Division III, Ohio High School Athletic Association quarterfinal match here. James Lamangi currently on the left. He's got the gray singlet and the maroon headgear. Returning state champ at this weight class a year ago. His opponent, Santino Cusick from Bridgeport. Lamangi and Cusick, both juniors. First period. Shot there by Cusick. Runs out of time. And we go into the second period. Scoreless.
Wrestling now on mat number 10, about 5:44, Division III, 170 pounds. Returning state champion from Ashtabula, St. John's.
Takes the top position to start the second period.
Lagoa. Matt 10.
There is no score in this match. Escape there by Lamangi. Now he's in the lead 1-0. 1:15 left in the second period.
The Greater Columbus Sports Commission welcomes all schools, wrestlers, coaches, and fans to Columbus, a proud home of 20 Ohio High School Athletic Championships each year. Congratulations on making the 2018 Individual State Wrestling Championships at the Shaw State Center. For more information on Columbus's restaurants, shopping, and entertainment attractions, visit www.columbussports.org.
So penalty point now. We'll tie this thing up. Hand grab, says the referee. So Cusick grabs a penalty point. We are all tied up now at one. 10 seconds left in the second period. That might make things interesting here for the third. Peace. James Lamangi. returning state champ.
Ready on that foot.
Hey, Joe.
From Genoa area.
Under control, Santino
Cusick from Bridgeport. 45 left in regulation. We're all tied up at one here.
As time expires, and the reigning state champ goes down here in the quarterfinals, Santino Cusick, your winner at 160 pounds, Division 3, moves on to the semis.